A man's been charged over the stabbing death of another man in Adelaide South. Police were called to Seacombe Gardens early this morning and found a man with serious injuries to his stomach. He was treated by paramedics but died at the scene. A 33-year-old man was arrested nearby and later charged with murder. Police say the pair was known to each other and they're not treating it as a random incident.